be back in this bitch.
Mecca like a high, mecca hidey ho.
I didn't open the door from the last place. I think when you get all the words, you're supposed to be able to open a door. One more thing, Jackie. That's it. That's all the new shit.
Your ashes across Mordor.
I wasn't really trying to fight you right now, if I'm being honest. I was more after this elven language. This shit's already gone off the rails. You can just help me now. That does like a stealth drain. Alright, you keep them busy. I'll stealth drain another person because I'm hurt. Yeah. steal this guy.
Scoon.
Scoon.
Okay, well, he's pretty strong. Can I just get that off without you guys fucking? I don't know where I got the health, but I'll take it. You afraid of Karagoris?
I'll kill you next time, you filth! You're dead! Cover me first! Get the top!
I don't like when people run from me.
Get him off me, lad!
Can't even treat them shit.
All right, dude.
Exploded. You used to have a human head on your head. No, your head will be on my head. With the human head on the head. So, you know, what kind of fate is that? Come on. Don't do that. Don't you do that. Alright, oh yeah, the whole reason I came over here was for that one thing, and then I got jumped by that dude. It was like, right there. I remember.
Hothrim.
Get that spider memory right quick.
I have no interest in your bullshit. Bye. Give me some intel real quick. I'm on the hunt. I don't want him to be the turret. And now I don't have to make their heads explode. Because we can be friends now. Oh, that Sheila moment. Get out of here.
The old gods abandoned us, and the music of the world was thrown into disarray. He saw it as his mission. To set it right.
Sarah?
One dark lord correcting the mistakes of another. The future is filled with them. Each one determined to save the world from itself. To purge the chaos. To rule all.
Oh, I see it there.
She loves shattered memories.
After Morgoth came Sauron, and after Sauron...
After Sauron will come peace.
Nope, there's another one. Morgoth beget Sauron. Sauron beget... Hathran. Beget Zadarans. And that truly was the San Francisco treat.
Oh, what the fuck? Excuse you. I don't know what your fucking deal is, Mr. Caragor. Where you came from. I don't know who you are. Where you're from. What you did, Caragor, but why did you hurt me? Okay. The more you know. Alright, don't tell nobody. Alright, you're mine now. Don't tell nobody. Or I'll smack you even harder next time. I will smack the fucking shit out of you. Do you understand me? I will fucking end you, my dude. End your whole fucking bloodline, kid.
Give me that intel.
Tremble before me. Let me know your intel. He's vulnerable to stealth. What else is he vulnerable to? Shadow strike. Yes, excellent.
Oh, I got a new bow. That's right. I'm kind of tired of that fucking hammer.
Yeah, fuck it. What's up with the gem situation? So what do you guys think about that? That's my guy. Sorry.
All you scum look the fucking same to me. Orcs.
Power of the Grout. Of the Grout to eliminate the ghoul infestation. I shall do such a thing.
Bellas. The orcs respect strength. Whether it comes from a Graug, a war chief, or a ring. Yet in Mordor, possessing strength also makes one a tempting target.
If he goes with fire. Can I breathe fire with this thing? defeat 100 ghouls with fire. Oh, yeah, I have my impact rate back. Thing. Is there a way for me to like get health back? Kill it. Oh, they're gonna kill it. Was it not supposed to die? Wait, I might be able to do it. Might be able to do that. Yeah, boy. I think I did it. Even with my thing dead. Booyah.
More important than possessing brute strength is the ability to wield it, even if it is not your own.
Even if it's not your own. Orlok the Exterminator. I'd like to know more about him. Don't want to go open up all the fast travels. Same eye. I wonder what's up with that. I gotta figure out if there was a door for that other one where that I could open because I learned the whole Elvis thing. Like that was a thing. So you actually use that to open something. Where was the last one over there? Is that the last one? Yes. Let's go grab it real quick. To me, Caribar. We're just gonna leap off of this fucking thing. Fuck yeah, we are.
I'm surprised that beast hasn't bitten your head off. No matter. It won't be breathing for much longer, and neither will you.
Do I know it? Do I know? I don't know anything about it. No elf shot. That's what I need.
You'll be a tasty meal! Cross this way! You can't pretty well hurt me! Not a
Oh, you're the fucking Beastmaster, huh? Zack the Biter. More like biting the pillow. Gives you my bottom, bitch. Alright, back to me. This thing's hurting.
You maggot! I have a message for you. It's from my blood brother.
Who's your brother? Oh god. Maybe next time. I don't care whose blood brother you are. Y'all need to stop stepping on me. Lest you all meet the same frickin' fate. I like break the old armor. No. Oh wait. Okay. Lots of coins. Well, if that's means anything. That's right, that was the only one I could destroy there. Here.
was gonna say I might have two skill points. I think I'd rather have it drain my target. I'll go with the ghouls, I guess. What other things do I have? All three choices I can pick. Not many. I already have that one. Yeah. Aim at a grog barrel and press Y to poison it from afar. You need to drink the grog barrels. We'll go with that one. Because I don't really want the third one. That one seems fine, but not really. Not really what I'm after. Yeah, you're about to get a bunch of money. So a lot of things.
Your path is mine.
Oh wait, I could. Come out. Now, will these ghouls turn on me? Huh. Okay. Well, now I know. Sweet helmet.
Numenor was an island in the Sundering Seas to the west, the greatest realm of men before it sank beneath the waves. Few survived that calamity, mostly pioneers keen to settle what we now call Middle-earth. We Gondorians have often sought inspiration in what we know of Numenor, and many a young soldier would come to touch the brow of this helmet, wondering what great battles in far-off lands its owner must have seen.
Over there in Numenoria.
A helmet of Numenor. Adequate craftsmanship, given the materials available.
That is the closest you've come to respecting a fellow craftsman.
Fine. I think it sucks. It's pretty shitty, actually, now that I've had a minute to look at it. I thought it was good, and now I think it's shit. What do you think about that?
This kind of looks like the camp that I stole. You're like always surrounded by fucking grunts. Make sure we're a bunch of them. That's the one I want. Was that level 15? I'm getting there. That's pretty cool, but I think I'd actually rather have this one.
They're beasts now.
That won't be enough to stop me.
Garatorn, light the beacon!
No, no, nobody's lighting the beacon. Because you couldn't just let me learn my freaking elf word. Over here trying to do Rosetta Stone. You guys are trying to stop me from achieving my dreams. And I'll be honest, I won't let it happen. Let me learn my word now. There. N. Destroy this fucking outpost too on there.
Is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
And a cry of terror. Execution. Okay. What's peace?
Oh,
Is that freaking you guys out? You guys afraid of me and Brubos? Stabbing people, they need to die. Trying. Is that your friend?
At least my boys got the alarm off before they died. Now to cut whoever killed them.
That was the whole point, you big dummy.
Serpent will arrive and swallow the world. But first, the realm must be cleansed of man filth. Only then will it be fit for her jaws. Die, die, and make way for the great devouring.
Yeah. Very cool. Very cool, all right.
Hurts, don't it?
Chaka Khan. Alright, everybody. Time to clear out. Unless you want to fucking die. Glad to fucking help you guys achieve that goal. Anymore. Cruising, dude. Cruising. Baby. Cruising in the USA.
I believe this statue depicts Galadriel an elf queen from a legendary forest beyond the Gondor. I found scant reference to her in our books, but I know her name means tree maiden, and she's said to have hair of gold and silver. She was an elven monarch of the First Age. What wonders she must have seen when the world was so young.
Welcome to Suresh. Back. What else we got going on here? We gotta do one of these. Where? That's the one I already did.
Did you know Galadriel?
Know her? She is an aunt of sorts. Suffice it to say, we did not always see eye to eye.
An aunt of sorts. Yeah, I could pretty much. You got the intel you need. So you got outposts. Sweet flame things, bro. I've been here. That's where I first learned how to turn people. Oh, don't double chop me for it. Don't double chop me for it. Sorry. Ugh, sorry. You're dead now. I'm sorry. The Northmen? I know about the Northmen. Our map.
Those who live in Gondor's lowlands could easily forget how close to Mordor Minas Ithil was. Few of Gondor's people devote more than a moment's thought to its borders. Or what lies beyond. For them, the threat of Mordor is distant indeed.
well. Turns out it wasn't.
I've never seen a map of Gondor so detailed.
Yet look at how little your people know of other lands.
You're fucking trash. That's what I'm trying to basically instill into you. Can't fucking stand you.
One must be willing to destroy everything that has come before you.
Italian.
Even the memory of it must be purged. Do not
think Italian. Lost.
Think only of what will be. This is the story the Dark Lord tells himself. This is the story that will bring an end to Middle-earth.
Tell us the story. Tell us a story. I know Shelob's not boring. Shelob seemed impressed by the way you came here. Shelob, tell us a story. I know Shelob's not boring. God damn it.
She learned from Sauron as I did. She survived him as I did.
Then there is wisdom in these words.
Yeah, with the fucking throne shit. Now that that's done. One of your hardest Caragors. The tenacity of Jack Black and Kyle Gass. Whoa, dude, hiding in a fucking thing. Is that a thing that happens now? They're just gonna start ambushing me? Tell me about some people's. Deck. that bad
Some
boy.
See rings like this as mere adornment, decoration for one's finger. Yet this ring marks its wearer as a lord of Gondor, the line of Hammerseer. Its filigrees form a seal that marks correspondence as surely as a signature. This ring may be all that's left of Hammerseer's line. I know they perished when Minas Ithil fell. When a ring has symbolic significance, it is far more powerful than ordinary jewelry.
Well, that's that.
The Hammerseer family. I knew them. A long time ago.
No, I doubt if they have any further use for it.
Gondorian artifact, huh? Elfiso.
The ability to scry, to see beyond the limit of ordinary vision, has always fascinated us. Those who claim to scry say pools of still water held in an antique bowl can foresee Mordor's many dangers, or reveal a glimpse of fair Gondor itself. But the bowl lacks the range or clarity of the Palantir, and I wonder whether it shows us anything beyond what we might wish to be true.
The Palantir. No, you know exactly how I feel about the Palantir.
Could the old scry was such a one?
Yes, and doing so was safer than using a Palantir, because the visions travel in only one direction.
Deep ass voice coming from.
Not every author seeks to inspire, some seek to instruct. So it is with contrivances of carpentry by Pelwyn of Lossenach. I spent many an hour tracing the wondrous diagrams within this tome. Instructions for building everything from hobby horses to windmills to catapults. I wonder sometimes who taught more apprentice carpenters, Pelwyn or his book.
Is that a real question?
As a lad, I was always fascinated by woodwork. Turning boards into furniture, a home.
Talion the craftsman. That I'd have liked to see.
That was like one of the nicest things it said. This game.
Edregitha.
Ugh.
forests. He seemed to shudder. Sauron looked upon the world as chaos, an imperfection that he would set right. His rings were perfect. The world was not.
The only imperfection in Nern is its orcs.
Sauron's notion of perfection is a low, mean thing.
This ore comes from a longboat that washed ashore in the Bay of Belphalus, and it surely passed through many a corsair's hands before finding its way inland, where I espied it atop a merchant's cart years ago. I've often wondered about the hands that rowed it to sea. Were they the calloused hands of a slave, or those of a dashing corsair of Umbar? I suppose I'll never know.
It looks to take.
What use has an oar away from its boat, and so far from the sea?
To remind people that Middle-earth exists beyond the bounds of Mordor.
No craftsman succeeds on the first attempt. and it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail.
My bad.
My bad. No craftsman succeeds on the first attempt, and it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail.
Finish this one before time runs out. I'm gonna find out. Is there something about writing a Caragor that I'm not understanding?
My bard. No craftsman succeeds on the first attempt, and it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail.
Bye.
Kind of tough.
Mabad.
No
craftsman succeeds on the first attempt, and it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail.
Alright, this time I'm gonna try not to hurt my guys. No problem fucking getting all over the fucking, all in the fucking way. Motherfucker.
Mabad, no craftsman succeeds on the first attempt. And it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail.
Oh, fuck you.
Thank you.
Oh my god, dude. You, I think the only way to fucking... Okay, that builds up right. I think the only way to fucking kill them once these fucking assholes start fucking running out of other targets that you're not attacking is to just shoot with arrows, because they're such fucking assholes that they can't stop attack. But then if you get too far away, they're like, meh. Okay, guys. Maybe, probably not though. Definitely not gonna fucking get it. Well, I'm not doing it if I'm not getting the fucking thing, so maybe I'll just leave the mission for now until I have more upgrades or something. I don't know what the fucking issue is. I think I need to take a nap, unfortunately. I'm getting pretty tired. No, I think I'm gonna make it to late. If I drink some G Fuel.
Drink a nice G Fuel.
I'll do it, be right back.
Gotta say, I just mixed together Blue Bomber Slushy and Rainbow Murder Corn Explosion G Fuels together. Very nice. The Blue Bomber Slushy, I wish I had it was like kind of sour a little bit. So the Rainbow Unicorn gives me exactly what I need.
Very nice.
Where are we going here? Fuck you. Is there like more shit I can do from atop the Karagors? I don't think that there is. It's just maybe being able to do more damage or something. I like never use that. I should use that more. Level 15, I'll have the last level of. Ooh, level 15. Fucking hell yeah, Will. Hell yeah, Will. Damn, really? Like, you could turn those into better ones. Oh no, there's something that I didn't know. That's right. No thanks, I'd like to be Talion, the character I'm supposed to be, thank you very much. Fuck this thing for right now. Let's go over here.
Uncover the truth. I don't care what the others say. I love the way some pink man flesh tastes.
Minas Ethel's bookshelves cannot compare to the great libraries of Minas Tirith, but they're still the biggest collection of knowledge for miles in any direction. As a girl, I thrilled at the wisdom gathered here. Everything from histories to poetry to cookbooks from a bygone age. This one, Tales of Farthest Umbar, was a childhood favorite. Stories of daring from pirates of old. Real corsairs are far less noble than these tales make them out to be, I'm sure. But they can't be as cruel as the orcs.
The Numenor is, I remember that. Or the,
when I became a ranger,
the things,
thought
the,
I'd see the entire world.
Whatever they are.
It's much the same everywhere. The ambitious striving against the dull.
What's this one? Go over there, kill that thing first. That fool couldn't train a category of his life to play. Did I just knock that guy off? Sorry, buddy. We'll get some intel from that guy real quick. Kneel before Zahn.
Kneel before Zahn!
We got a whole lot of new people because I killed a lot of your friends. Your friends! Yeah, you know that guy? Yeah. Well, he's terrified of ghouls. Did you know that's the kind of people you're keeping around? I don't want to fight you, you little bitch. I want to fight your fucking statue, dude. These are the people that use the... Oh, these are like the black flag people that use like the, the elephants, maybe? Bam. First of all, it's a bad taste. It's a bad taste to just keep shooting me. I'll throw that out there. See what I just did to your fucking friend, dude? Are you gonna like light an alarm or something, dude? Get dead. Okay, first of all, what's my word of the day? But I didn't mean to do that, but alright. Submit. The guy's crazy looking. You say so. Think we'll jump out. Wow. Incredible. Oh, I'm gonna execute some works or I take out my aggression after the last one.
Phylus, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it.
Orcs explodes both very. This one at least is like doable. I'll get it.
Obeyed invade Mordor. Phylus, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it.
That was pretty sick, I'm not gonna lie.
Are like none of them moving or going near or anything? No. Really hoping that was gonna kill more. Especially the way he like wound up like that. But it seemed like I had something. It's like barely any, I don't know that. I'll be all, fuck you. I don't know that'd be all win after that few of. I could kill more than that, no problem. It's about killing them with the fucking explosion. Start off.
Bade invade Mordor. Phylus, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it.
just destroy all the drakes. That up? Oh, they did. Okay, I think you gotta just go in and destroy all those right off the bat. It doesn't even matter about trying to kill the Drake right off the bat, which it's true. Why am I trying to kill the Drake right off the bat?
They invade Mordor. Phylus, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it.
One more. Yeah. All right. See, that was my problem. I was not just doing that. That was gonna be cool. I thought he was gonna jump further. Kill another Drake. Yeah, fuck you. What do you guys think about that? Drake should count as extras. Like, give me my skill point. Give me my thing. All that shit. Because I can't beat the other.
To the brink of defeat, but justice has eluded me so far.
Polish life gem, huh? Do I have three of those yet? Nope. I'm gonna fuck up your outpost. Ooh, I'm gonna fuck it up good.
just let me do that to you, boy. That's funny. Oh my god, I just sliced your fucking arm off, my dude. That's enough. They're like, he just killed like 30 of us. How many are we gonna lose today? They seriously did like all just run. They're like, I don't think we want this smoke, dude. Am I 15 yet? Damn, dude, close. To level up one more time. Said I wanted to fucking do this to him.
Watch where you're saying! I return! I will not let you defeat me.
Oh, Chaka Khan.
I will not stop until you are dead and the great serpent swallows the world!
Did I not slice his head clean off his body? I could have swore I stabbed his butt head clean off his butt. Who the fuck is shooting at me? Okay, Shaka. See, that shit's bullshit. If I'm being completely honest. But the rain ones are the worst ones because they're like super strong at this. Dude, I'm out of here. Fuck this guy. It's like, hey, you're a real cool guy with your fucking arrows. Here, let me show you what that feels like.
Again, and I will have my revenge.
Give it up, pink skin.
Alright, maybe I didn't clean, cut his head off his body, but I definitely killed him. Alright, has everybody got that out of their fucking system? Are we we all chill now? I guess I could. Yeah. Alright, now I take out this fucking base. After I have a nice, refreshing taste of my.
Now the hunt shall end.
What are you talking about? Kill his hunters.
Bloody fool! You don't pet Caragord! He deserved to lose that hand.
I'm gonna hit you with the execution kills, my dude. Oh, but it's gonna go away.
Tiny treasures.
Tiny to you, maybe.
Why does Gondor not have enemies worthy of the Olaf?
Can I do anything to this guy? Oh, I can! Oh, you can't dominate those guys yet.
I'm coming for you, brave walker! Slippery tongue!
I don't know who the alarm guy is. Pizza. Oh, good job, dude. Oh, I hate you guys with spears.
Ready to die?
I must be
mad, Phil. I see how it is. You just have to get everyone's attention, don't you? Stupid talk. You should be careful what you fat. Wish for.
It looks like a little, like, walrus or something. Oh, you have wall breaker. You got a soft head? Nope. Oh my god, can you just cooperate with me?
Let's end this!
You are quiet up there, you know.
That's right, Bob Burger. Well, you're the guys or the ones that told her to say.
You're watching for that one, talk. Go ahead. Rangers.
let me fucking find some shot, because you're being an asshole. What the fuck is that? I don't know if that was you that just blew a horn. But knock it off. Alright. Skills. So now that I'm finally level 15, baby. Got a few that got been waiting. Will time card instantly kill enemy grunts. Fuck yeah. Oh, I gotta be careful on this. I haven't gotten a single one. God damn it, really? So I should just kill him. That's what this. Really?
Finish him!
Whatever you need to do, buddy. Oh, I got my execution. Oh, the spiders. I mean, have the fucking spiders. Or the ghouls or whatever.
My hunters! Your spears brought me such tasty treats!
I like your little axe.
Make sure your killer gets served as a
very cool. Very cool. First of all, I don't know who the fuck was. I heard he doesn't like stealths.
We'll take you apart. Gonna blaze you.
All right, here's the deal. I do that now, so you guys might want to just back up. I think he was susceptible to this, wasn't he? Oh, fuck yeah, he was.
You never know when a grave walker will drop in for playtime.
Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, is there? Just slice him up.
It's the pain making.
Oh, you got more than one there. Are you kidding me with that shit? Oh, you're just gonna die like this then.
How does that feel? Use the little axes now.
Use your fun little axes now, buddy. Look what they did you in the end. Doesn't even matter.
Oh, give me your fucking soul, you bitch.
That's better. Can I up here? Nice. It's good that I haven't found a better one than that. go this one, I guess. Did these, like, just go away permanently? I hope so. He's like, oh, what are you gonna make me do down there? He's like, oh, bitch, you know. You know. You like the flies? Thanks for telling me about us. Whoa, 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 who's lighting the beacon? Violence. How about I just kill your fucking Karagor? Alright, sorry, hold on, I have to do this. Perfect parry, let's see what I'm doing this. Kind of. That helps me clear crowds a lot faster. No, just kidding. Like I'd waste an arrow. It's broken. We get an arrow. We get an arrow right quick.
Are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
Wait, what was that? Tricks.
Brutalized kills. Trying to get brutalized? Oh, that's us too. Oh my God.
Hey, dealer! I see you're giving out pain. I want some.
What the
make
fuck is that
make it hurt like you hurt all the others. No, make it even worse. I can take it. I want it. I need it.
I don't know what the fuck that guy is.
Got an army!
Is that a fucking... Oh, I thought that was... I'm like, is there fire spirits now? Wait, so is this guy not the guy I'm after? I had to do it. Can I do that to you? That's not. If I'm being honest, this is escalated. Probably beyond me. Okay, so where's the arrows? Whoa. Ah, shit, I was trying to get him. Oh, got him. Okay. No! What? Why would you ever go after that guy?
You're doing well, but not well enough.
You're really cool. I'd like to have you in my army.
Were you on the road there?
Should we work something out? I knew you were there the whole goddamn time. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. I want to kill that big motherfucker. Oh, I could have mounted a stunned Olog. If only I had known that sooner. Okay. No. Give me health. Terrified. Is it like arching?
I see the right gap. All at once now.
Are you trying to get the tag? Fucking bitch, you ain't going nowhere. I'll come grab your fucking thing, which is white. Not even that good. Common. Bleh. Damn, that escalated. There was like a two big guys. Okay. Alright, dude. Yeah. I gotta get back to that fucking other thing.
Where was that? Where did I kill that guy? Look around here, wasn't it? Yep, it was right there. Oh, finally, another fucking chest piece. Yes. What does that symbol mean? Okay, this is what's gonna happen now. What is this banner? Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck are these guys? Oh, this needs to be getting out of here. I don't understand what's going on over there, or why the enemies are so fucking strong, but I'm getting out of there. You guys all suck. Oh, give me your health. Alright, now I can probably take you guys on. And yeah, dude, you just drill fucking right through him with that shit. I ain't fucking wounded. You're wounded. I do kind of need something that refills my elf shot. So, what did y'all think about that? You see that your little banner over there? Yeah, you wouldn't dare fucking put that banner back up after what you just saw. You wouldn't dare put your little banner up. Fucking bitch. Cause you know if I see that banner out there, I'm gonna come fucking whoop that ass. $1,700, huh? No, Caragorals, not attack things. Oh, you know what? Fuck yeah, finally. Nice. Give me this. Give me this. And I think, actually, I am using two of those, so I'm gonna actually upgrade one of them, boop, to the next level. What is it? Health stolen, or increases max health. I actually want the max health. With this weapon. Oh, I feel like I want the red one on that weapon, then put this on this one.
Yeah, 25% more health. Fuck yeah. 10% extra XP. That's pretty dope. Do I have... No, not quite. I'm getting close, though. If I get one more regular one, I could make a next level one of those. What was that? It's time for G Fuel. Infused with powers. Yeah, it is a Caragor. Think about that. By killing his Caragor. Oh, dude, he loves his Caragors out. Oh, I gotta do what I gotta do, you know?
This war chief feels a powerful, highly mobile force. Slow it.
Slow it. Where is it? Who wants to get thrown off an edge? Oh my god.
Work, work. Rather, sly, sly.
Let me get the talk. Let's kill him.
Dude, her in a car. Call William Attar. 444. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's it. Well, I know a thing or two about leaving the machine. What is the mission area? I don't know where this guy is. I saw I'm supposed to kill some Caragors. That guy was easily thrown off the ledge.
Nothing gets away from me.
Where's all these ledges at? Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Now, strict this game is about leaving the mission area.
Get off me! It's a bloody tar!
That works. Come here. You're getting thrown off a fucking ledge, dude. Congratulations.
Whatever's out there,
I'm gonna walk you out. I'm gonna literally... Come on, dude. Get your ass over here. So I can do this to you.
Get off.
Uh-oh. He's pretty cute looking. Bye. To the spiders with you. Alright, so... What is the mission area? Where are the Caragors? What is the mission area? Is that a Caragor? Oh. I think that's what was Caragors. There it is. He like thought he won and then he's just like, yeah, fuck yeah, and then I just like catch him with the fucking the hand of God. Where's all the Caragors at? That was one of them. Oh, they're there. Is this precious fucking Caragors? What if I just take him? You're not the one. Dude, maybe the fucking Caragor that's like says it. Oh, then this shall happen. Making a fight for me.
You harm my Caragors, I harm you. And if you kill my Caragors, well, obvious, isn't it?
Do I know you? Balrog. Oh, he's heavily damaged by beast attacks, which is funny. Some arrows. Weak against something. Come on, get up there. Fuck your fucking statue. Huh. Oh shit. Actually, I want that fucking gem. I forgot all about it. Wrecked our fucking monument. What was it we can't see? Beast attacks. Oh, I can do the freeze pin and injured by strange action. Forgot about the freeze pin. Is this the guy I'm looking for? I did.
Now I'm going to a lot of trouble to tear you limb from limb.
I fear of pinning. I fear of pegging. Chopped your fucking head off. Oh, disabled the iron gates. If it is that. So it's a thing in here. Shit's kind of getting real in here. An item? What it look like?
Gondor's roots are literal ones, for our realm is intertwined with the White Tree, our greatest symbol and inspiration. Isildur himself gave our people the sapling that would grow into the White Tree, and it survived attacks from Sauron, plagues, and multiple transplants as Gondor's borders shifted in war. Today, the White Tree stands in our capital, Minas Tirith, though it will not blossom again until the king returns. As my father once said.
Cute. That's pretty cute.
The White Tree. Symbol of Gondor.
Your nation will need more than symbols to inspire it soon enough.
Oh, that was one of the guys at the top there. I see now. You're my little bitch now. He like throws him down like that. He's like, you're my little bitch.
They fancy themselves to be tamers of beasts.
Their beasts won't stop us from taking their fortress.
Fuck your mind, bitch.
I see you, Tar. Come and get it. You'll never escape these walls, Ranger.
So, you know what I would like to do real quick? Because I think I got enough now. Some of those you can destroy, but like this one I can't. Or just because that one has like a thing or whatever. And this one I can't. That one I can't. Yeah, I'm not going back to the hammer. I like the arrows too much. No new ring, huh? Same old ring. Same ring time, same ring network. Oh shit. I just like, I forgot that there was like all this shit going on when I went in there. Got your gems. These like the Numenoreans or the whatever the
League.
Shit's sick.
game's actually really good.
Gondorians are a seafaring people, though our ships ply the coastlines and rivers, rarely venturing into the open sea. Yet it was not always so. Our ancestors, the Numenoreans, and their elven allies sailed to other lands in ships like this model. Sailors even claim it's possible to sail so far into the ocean that land is too distant to see in any direction. Hard to imagine. So I suppose I'll have to see it for myself someday.
I hate your dad. Who's reading all these?
Elves truly sail in vessels such as these.
In the First Age, this would count among the most ordinary ships in our fleet.
Sick. I'm so impressed. Is that what you wanted me to say, dude?
Drill instructor told me.
Looks like a fucking samurai's armor.
Not your armor. Even a finely wrought plate can buckle under a hard blow.
No, plus 13%.
A skilled warrior can evade that blow so it never lands in
first place. Collecting one of those gives you like bonus experience.
Now Minas Ethel has buckled under. Some blows are impossible to evade. So we do the next best thing. Stand back up again, wounded as we are.
All right.